some of the best numbers from Mozart's Le Nozze di Figaro, a little bit from The Magic Flute, and then also, as Otis said, from Puccini's La Bohème. And we're beginning with Se Vuol Ballare from Le Nozze di Figaro. Figaro has just found out through Susanna, his soon-to-be wife, that the Count has set in motion a series of plans that Figaro now will have to undo. Because Figaro, in the last couple of years, he has gotten a little more comfortable and not as quick-minded as he used to be, and he simply didn't take notice of the fact that he was being tricked by the Count. And Figaro now decides, I see, this is how you want to play it? Well, then let me provide the music to which you will dance.
Il chitarrino le suonerò, il chitarrino.